Let's talk some cricket now, because Chris Gayle and Marlon Samuels are back in the West Indies fold and will travel to England for the one-day international series against the host nation. Both Jamaicans haven't featured for the regional ODI team for some time and are expected to add some much-needed depth and experience to an already deflated squad. Seamer Jerome Taylor is also included to bolster the pace attack, but they will have to do without Darren Bravo, who declined consideration for the trip at this time, while Sunil Narine confirmed his desire to play the regional Super 50 tournament before returning to the international fold. Dwayne Bravo indicated that he's still not 100% fit and opted out of the chance to return to the regional side, although he expressed a desire to do so by next year. The team will be led by Jason Holder, with Jason Mohammed as his deputy. Windies will play 5 ODIs against England starting on September the 19th through the 29th. They will also play Ireland in a one-off match on September the 13th in Belfast.